placed in. Last few locked away. Velocity Comet, green light on, well backed here, box seven. They're ready to go. Racing, Velocity Comet flew out. It's going to cross over and get the lead. So Velocity Comet away by two to Aston Whitney, Flossie Hill. A length away, Lana Rhodes trying to get between runners. Then Ripplebrook snipping back at the tail. One friend, but careering away, Velocity Comet out by six. Ripplebrook snip getting to second. And then Lana Rhodes, but straightening. Velocity Comet clear, going well. And Velocity Comet walked in, won it by seven. Ripplebrook snip second, Lana Rhodes third, then Flossie Hill. Next is One Friend and Aston Whitney back at the tail. The time here, we stand by. It's 22.88 after the running of race number nine. And too good here. Number seven, Velocity Comet for Kim Johnston. Second going to eight, Ripplebrook Snip for Bob Isaacson. And third to four, Lana Rhodes for Troy Murray. It's 7.84, 2 4th, 22.88 after race nine here at Gawler.